your own self on the back and tell yourself that everything is going to be all right. Because it's not always you're going to have somebody there to encourage you, right? Anybody ever been there? Anybody ever been there?
Yeah.
You've been lonely. You wanted somebody to just call and say, I'm thinking about you. But every now and then, you just going to have to pat your own self on the back and tell yourself it's going to be okay. Yeah, I'm telling you, I've been there. I know what it's like. I know what it's like. You can be in a room full of people and still feel all by yourself. And every now and then, you just going to have to encourage yourself. And tell yourself that everything's going to be all right. Y'all give it up for Corey one more time. And can y'all do me a favor and give it up for this wonderful band, y'all. Demar Brown, and Mark Clark, and I don't know. And LaShawn Thomas on the bass. Y'all give it up for him, y'all. Can I say that right? LaShawn Thomas, right? All right. This band is wonderful. Right now, y'all, we're going to do a pause on the game. We're going to get right back to Sue's Music Box because we got some other singers here tonight, but we got some artists here tonight that came to help Sue celebrate her birthday tonight, and we want to give them a chance to come and just show their love for Sue. I want y'all to put your hands together for some gentlemen, amen, by the name of the Squeeze Boys. They're coming tonight. Yeah. Come on, y'all. Y'all gonna do better than that. Y'all make folks feel good, man. Come on.
How y'all doing?
We go by the Squeeze Boys. We got Apollo on July 4th. So we made it to the second round, actually.
Hey.
Yeah.
I know everybody else. Check, check. Yeah, check, check, check.
Yeah, I'm a fellow Mike It Up student, too. Happy birthday to you. We're about to show you what I learned. And all that.
Let's go. So we perform this called Love.
It was good. Technical difficulty.